I'm Courtis Fuller in Lincoln Heights, where there are reports of shots being fired. Police, as you can see, have blocked off the area. They're looking for at least one suspect, someone wanted on weapons charges, fleeing and eluding police. They've actually said the suspect was seen running through some houses. So they've blocked off this area. We're around Lindell and Shepherd. Of course, we'll continue to follow this story and have much more today on News 5.